Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Salt Android Cactus tonight. We have one remaining android with her most recent PB stuck back in the simpler times of 2019. And I'm probably gonna regret doing this, but Shiitake! It's time for Shiitake. We have to beat Bucko441. That seems doable. That's like a high-low hour and change. We should probably be able to take care of that, methinks. Here's hoping, anyway. So Bucko441, no problem. No problem at all. We got this. Let's take care of this in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's duel. Duel. Little quick speedy bits here. Boy. Okay, that was actually a pretty wild way to do it, but alright. Actually, I should probably be prioritizing accelerate rather than firepower all the time, at least for a good old Shiitake. Ooh, that was a dance. That was a dance to do it there. But, you know, we'll keep firepower on as much as we can as well. It does help a few incidental destructifications here. That's a real good start there. That's a real nice start. 13 seconds ahead. Okay, I like that. But we did it, so whatever, I guess. a bit dangerous. We made it through.
Wow,
good turbine. Really good turbine. Another 16 recovered, okay. Those took a spill. Efficient.
Thank you.
Okay. Sub 2 filament with shiitake. I'll deal with that. Oh, well. Get my butt beat into the ground there. That's fine, I guess. Hey, Megaba, how you doing? Good to see you. Yep, she's the last one with a PB still in 2019, so it's time to update that for 2020. So far it's going alright, but there's a lot of run left to go. Ah, nuts. Caught by the remains of the rocket there. Terribly good. There was like two or three downs in there.
Thank you.
Oof. Yeah, lost a couple seconds there. That's right, though. It's a better sniper gal, shiitake or Meg from Full Metal Furies? Probably shiitake. I mean, a railgun. Maybe technically not a sniper rifle, but it certainly does the job of one. I got out of position there, so that's unfortunate. Oh wow, okay. Oops. Shredded. Okay. Unfortunate. I shouldn't have stepped outside the kill zone there. Here because we're not doing Embryo very well. Oh, and I missed that one, so alright. Terribly good fourth phase. Surprised we even got that. Oh, I get shredded by that. Oopsie. Get close enough to him. Got that damn spread going. It's all. Yikes, that was a disgusting embryo. Thank you. Four downs, but we still gained 19, so okay. Okay, I guess. Whatever. What the hell? Another mine there I didn't see? Hey Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Yeah, shiitake, sometimes the boss fights do require a little bit more finesse than is immediately available. But the fact that we got about 19 seconds back on that regardless of being stupid is a little silly. Oh my god, okay. Excuse me. That's alright. We're almost a minute ahead into the very start of Zone 2 here, so, you know, I ain't gonna complain too loudly until we get to the end. And I'll be like, oh man, I could have done another 30 seconds ahead if only I had done XYZ, you know? You have a work trip this week, so you gotta wake up at 4 a.m. tomorrow. Oh man, I'm sorry. That kinda sucks. Oof. Oh, what the hell? Really? There was another bullet there? Next. fucking worthless there. Level like this. Must have missed one or two. Capped by there. Okay. Not great, but not terrible. Oh wait, actually kind of terrible since we're losing time. Womp. A bit lucky with some of these swaps. Okay, that felt a little bit better, so we might be gaining back a little bit of what we lost. Sub 2 is real good. Oh, 0.18. Okay, well, it's something. It's still a game.
Accelerate!
Oh boy. Nice shot, wow. The lineup. Okay. Good, but still a loss of a buck and a half. Alright, well, at least easy ball strats. This should bring us back a little bit, right? Establishing connection. Summon the swarm. Okay. No, it's not a glitch. Her ball form doesn't have collision. So you can just kind of hang out in the middle. Eventually, the wasps will cluster around enough such that they'll lift her up so they can get into me, get in by me, which is what happened there, of course. Just a nice little thing you can do. It's real easy to do with Lemon, too, because of her rocket secondary. Oopsie. Womp. Messed up the rest of these phases, though. Yikes, so we're gonna be losing time. Damn it. Oh well. Oh well. Still 40 seconds ahead. Yeah, you don't want to catch her. You don't want her to catch you looking, though. That makes the things a little bit problematic. Unfortunately, in the Switch version, they had to change the collision up a bit where that particular strategy doesn't work against Vespi. But PC version is just fine. Maybe with some of the other console versions too that had to kind of nix that? I don't remember. Almost 10 second time loss there, but that's fine. Still got plenty to work with, plenty of run to go. Also hawk all the Switch rankings. I don't know. I don't check in on the Switch version very often. I don't need to. This is where I live. Excuse me, sir. Even though I do have the Switch group, of course. Like, of course I would have it. How many times have I bought the game? Alright. To have a fully fair and accurate count, I suppose you could say 4 times? Because I bought it once way back when it was in early access. That was back in 2008, 2015, I believe. And then when it came out on Switch, I bought the digital version. So there's two. And then when they did the physical Switch release through Super Rare Games, I bought two there. Because that was the limit of what they would allow a single person to buy. So technically four times. Now, if you ask me how many copies of the game have I bought in equivalent merch dollars, that would be a lot higher. Since I bought a whole bunch of shirts and shit. Silly waste of a power up. Whatever comes to pass that they release the licorice shirt, I will have nearly a full collection. And if and when that does come to pass, maybe, just maybe, I'll work myself up to the point of doing another all Androids run. Can't explain to anyone why you keep a laugh. Dude, I mean, I know that's kind of a laugh-ha-ha joke, but if there were a full-size Android doll, like, Oh man, we lost 12 seconds there, that was awful. An all-Androids run is, all 9 Androids, back-to-back-to-back-to-back, etc. Campaign run. And each run runs about, 50 to 55 minutes. So you extrapolate that out, it's about 8 hours. It's a long-ass run. A real long-ass run. I think my current on that is like 7 hours and 45 minutes. And that's straight on through, no breaks, no nothing. That was a kind of a bitch and a half of a run to do. But, you know, it was fun. It was a fun endurance challenge. Against trying such an endurance challenge one more time, but with the added twist that I need to change my shirt for each run that I do to the Android appropriate shirt of the run I'm about to engage in. But I can't quite do that yet. I don't have all the shirts, so it's so far out of our reach. Time there. too. Yikes. Okay, we're bleeding time here, and I don't like that. Down to less than 30 seconds ahead. We need to start picking this up. Oh, excuse me? Iframes, please. Not good loss, or maybe not, or a 6 second gain. All right, fuck me, I guess.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Serviceable. Get that surge just for good measure. Just because I was feeling spunky, and we still gained a second, even though I waited for the surge. Oh, that was a bit dangerous. I thought my mind was going to take care of those, but oops. playing with fire a little bit there. Health, please regenerate. Thank you. Some on that? That's kind of stupid.
Thank you.
Very small amount, but a gain nonetheless. Was. I'll... Okay. A couple of those, why not? Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Oh, come on! I swear. Curbs in the air just to come get me. Okay. That's not good. What the? Flame had that much range on it. Come on, it's not even zone 5 and we're already in the toilet. That's not good. Thank you. Okay. I felt a little bit better, but it was still kind of sloppy. Okay, 17. Alright, we regained what we lost. Very good. Oh, good, Venom. Oh, good. My favorite. Oh, come on, really? Thanks. Kind of awful. Oops, I didn't want to accelerate there. Oopsie. This could be a small problem. Maybe not. Oh, usually this is the one I kill first. Uh-oh. Fucking Venom, man. Yikes. Oh wow, what a fucking play. That was a very long range grab for that, holy shit. Oof. Oh, what the? Let's get one fucking pixel left in the face, great. What a shitty Venom, but we're still probably gonna gain time, because I think my last Venom was not incredibly good either. 9 second gain, right? Okay, oh come on. I wasn't dead. Shit. Okay. Thank you. reasonable centrifuge. Had kind of a slow start, though. Alright, buck 77. Oh, wow. Alright, thanks, buddy. Oh, I wasn't gonna play that, was I? Step in front of it though, so whatever. Yikes. Alright, well.
Thank you.
Down to a flat 40 for convection here.
Fire power extended.
hell. Shit.
Back any on that convection?
Thank you.
A few. Okay. Alright. 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 Just point and click. Almost makes you feel sorry for her. Almost. Very good. Zero battery licorice fight. I like it. 225 is solid. And then only gained us 0.6, so... Alright. Alright. Cycle. Oh, yeah, all right. I figured I'd eat it there if I didn't get around quickly enough. All right, fuck it. A little bit of safety. Ah, and then I rush right in. Way to go.
Hey.
Oh, fuck you, Vespi. Oi. Shit. Alright, not great. Ouch. That. Bad medulla. Yep. Oh, come on! I swapped. Two, I destroyed that fucker. Yikes. Alright, well, not super great, but, managed a little something. 0.01 gain on that Aether Sphere. Ew. Just fucking ew. Alright, well, you know, 32 seconds isn't bad. Not as good as it could have been, certainly, but... Oh. Still ahead for the entirety of the run, so, you know what? It's good and fine and cool. Oh, alright, well, that's the end of that. It's time for something else, isn't it? It's time. It's time. Who are we using tonight, huh? Who haven't we done in a while? Haven't we cleared a drive with in a long time? We just did a shiitake one. A couple weeks ago. I feel like we had an Obby clear not too long ago as well. And a Peanut clear. And a cactus and a holly. Alright. Oh, licorice, huh? Okay. I can get down with a licorice. Her red licorice design. Okay. Well, she's not. She's probably. I don't know if she would be the second hardest or maybe the third. Shiitake is definitely the hardest for me. Maybe Coral would be my second most difficult to clear ID with. And then maybe Licorice. Maybe she's three. Maybe she's number three or four of the hardest ones.
Naturally,
that's right. Naturally. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. I just gave her a zero battery level is not 5 minutes ago. It's time to let her blow off some steam here with an ID clear, right?
Battery over here.
Down just right. Her fully charged primary is pretty fucking brutal. Like, maybe not quite on par with Starch point blank, but still pretty awesome. That's right, we really don't care until like layer 30, so whatever. Oh, something that's kind of embarrassing. I think last week we just did Obby, and we had an Obby clear, and it was enough to bump us up from number 9 to number 8, and also get rid of that embarrassing coral clear that was sitting on the board as our highest. So I guess maybe it's not embarrassing. Maybe it's more like, thank goodness it's gone. That was fun. Like, I'm not even sure why we were able to do such a good scoring job with Obby either. Because we didn't get the Justice Surge. But I guess everything else was just kind of good. I think we had single digit down count, which was nice. There's still a few embarrassing downs, but overall that run was okay. So now I think in the top 10 there's like two or maybe three Obbies, including mine. So you always like to see that. You always like to see more Obby on the board. Missed that battery because I'm a slow idiot. Nope. What? Really? Layer 6, you cheeky fucker. Alright, well. Dumb bullshit mines a 6, get me again.
Yeah.
doing it. Damn.
Get melted, Embryo.
Ah, get dunked, me. Oh, boy.
Alright, I guess I deserve that.
Come on. Fucking, alright, thanks for letting me walk all the way over there.
Really?
Battery over here.
Grisha's worst nightmare, a whole bunch of wasps without a firepower. Slow as hell.
Behind the wall, so I couldn't do a double or triple there. Thanks.
Okay, one I swapped, I even heard the noise.
too. It wasn't that close to me. Where the fuck? Oh. Oh, come on, really? Okay, thank you. I'll do it for a bit too long. Best be being our usual shit-ass self here.
Power extended.
Going on. Shouldn't be happening.
Dumb decision to jump right back in the middle of it. Womp.
Burst before I hit that firepower. Oh, come on. Dunk it out of the air. I don't know if that counted as a surge. Wasn't watching the chain. It might have, but I guess it really depends on who got the split second kill first there. If it was the head or the body. I'm gonna assume I didn't get the surge there, because I almost never do. Jeez, I see that line camp behind him.
Thank you.
Oh, come on!
Rip a thousand chain. First one of the night. Threw it away because some ding-dong wouldn't get hit. Seen a lair, no less. Okay. Really? That's kind of lame. That chain drop shouldn't have happened. Slice. Oh, fuck me. Well, Dark Embryo tonight. Come on, move your ass a little bit faster than that, please. Hey! Solid showing of Titan Gang here. Thanks. disgusting. Battery drain too.
Oh, come on! And I backed into the slowest moving spread in the world. Great. Just like that, we're back into not great critical. fuck. Spot. Be a little bit too late. Come on! Pin me down by bouncing all around like a fucking circus clown. Thanks. Thanks for that, jackass mine. Still taking care of it. Good. Now, because otherwise I'm not going to have enough speed to accelerate. Keep these batteries coming. Start burning these power-ups sooner rather than later.
is actually a surprise on its own. Dicey to dance through that. As much. There we go.
Are you not entertained?
Oof, 20 downs is embarrassing. But yeah, there was a lot of dumb downs in there, and I was a little worried around 35, 36 that we wouldn't have enough momentum to carry us through, but we did it! We did it anyways, somehow. Despite my best efforts, we passed. We passed. All right, how about a daily to finish off tonight? Let's see what we got. Let's see what's up. Oh, awkward first layer. Got a lot going on there. And get completely smashed into the ground there. Thought we lost chain, which is just as bad, really. down a boss here. Yep, which one? Oh, good, Vespi! My favorite. Oi. Oh, fuck you, Vespi. You piece of shit. Surge Vespi. I don't think you can Surge Vespi. Even with her wasps in the final phase, those are not Surge. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. I don't think you can surge off of something that only maintains your chain rather than contributes to it. So you can't surge off of mines from bomber titans. You can't surge off of fish bullets from factories, etc., etc. What a disgusting display. Mm-hmm. One down in there, and with missing chain on one of Vespi's phases, that was real bad. A real bad show. Ugh. Well, even with that real bad show, really close to the top anyways. Ah, boy. Ah, boy, oh boy. Alright, well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Full Metal Furies. We should be hitting endgame very soon. If not already into it, but I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see. I'm in no rush to finish off the game, really, because I'm having a good time with it mostly. I'm just curious at how far they're able to keep this going. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.